Shot clock at 9. Pearson working on Delle Donne. Tough fall away, and Delle Donne gets a piece of it.
Really allows her to be able to find the rim.
Delle Donne, little hesitation, tough cover for Powers, and Delle Donne takes advantage of it. Faulkner this season having a career year. Delle Donne working on Ariel Powers. Faulkner up ahead. Didn't see a whole lot of powder blue jerseys. Delle Donne, yes! And then they let the paint wide open. Delle Donne offensive rebound and put back. Vandersloot doesn't see her. She was wide open. Delle Donne got it. So tough to stop. She's in double figures with 10. Delle Donne on Pearson. The pull up, up and under move. She is almost unstoppable. Wanted a foul, didn't get the call. There was contact. Delle Donne drops down the J.
Special thing she did in Rio, but she's come back from Rio fresh. She played 16 minutes a game. I asked Pokey, I said, are you worried about her legs? And she said, no, are you kidding? That was like a vacation out there for her. And you can see she's ready to go. She's really fighting to try and get her team into the playoffs.
Nice job, Skylar, almost picked the pocket. But Delle Donne, great position inside. Nothing Ariel Powers could do. And instead, it has been Chicago. Thank you.